Your Majesty, in celebration of your arrival, you have a long way to go.
I think it's time that you...